Attention, startup preparations have been completed and the reactor is ready for ignition. All personnel within the reactor chamber are to vacate at this time. Reactor ignition in T-minus 20 seconds. Chamber evacuation is now mandatory. Raising reactor superstructure to operative position. Extending power lasers. Lasers have been extended. All systems primed and ready for ignition. Activating power lasers. Power lasers 1 through 8 are now working. Laser injection energy.